Hello guys, welcome to our YouTube channel, and today we are going to learn how to create a Opera GX account. So let's get started. So if you want to create a Opera GX account, then what you can do is just simply open up your Opera GX browser, which you have just installed. And after opening it, now in order to sign in or to create an account, what you have to do is just simply tap on the top right corner a human icon. So you will find this human icon, just tap on it, and after tapping on it, now you can sign into your account. So just tap on sign in, and now if you already have an account, then you can easily sign in or just create an account. So I don't have one, so what I'll do is I'll just simply create an account. So in order to create an account, you have to enter the email address which hasn't been used before to create an Opera GX account. So after entering it, just tap on continue. And after tapping on continue, now you have to create a password for your account. So just simply enter a new password in this first blank and then re-enter it in the second blank. And after entering it, now you can do is just simply check this box and then tap on create account. After tapping on create account, now you will receive a verification code. So now you will receive an email. What you have to do is just simply open up your Gmail of the following email address as you have just entered. So what you can do is just open up your Chrome browser and then access your email through that. So after opening up your browser, now in the right side of your screen, you will find Google Apps option. Just tap on it and then tap on Gmail. And after opening up your Gmail, now what you can do is you will receive a mail from Opera GX. You just have to tap on activate account. After tapping on activate account, here you can see guys email verified. So now what you can do is just simply head over to your Opera GX and then tap on continue. And after tapping on continue, now you have successfully created an account in Opera GX. So that's it guys, this is how to create an Opera GX account. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel. If you have any doubts, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.